हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज माधुरी थोरात फ्रॉम एएसएसएमएस आईओआईटी कॉलेज। इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिफ्लेक्शन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन। रिफ्लेक्शन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इज द टाइप ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन द कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स। तो द रिफ्लेक्शन इज अ काइंड ऑफ रोटेशन वेयर द एंगल ऑफ रोटेशन इज 180 डिग्री, or we can called as a reflection object is always formed on the other side of mirror, so it is known as a reflection of the other side of mirror. The size of reflected object is same as the size of the original object, so the size cannot be changed. So first of all, we have to consider the point object O in the 2D directional plane. First of all, we have to initialize the original coordinate, that means the initial coordinates, that is the x world and the y world of the initial coordinates of the original diagram. After reflection transformation, we are calculating the x nu and the y nu values for the same object. So basically it is defined the reflection for the x axis and the for the y axis. So we are going to discuss now reflection on x axis first of all. So this reflection is achieved by using the following reflection equation: x nu equal to x volt and the y nu equal to minus y volt. So the x coordinate value cannot be changed, only the change is in the y coordinate. That's why we are calculating the y nu value equal to minus y volt value. So it is the reflection of the y coordinate only. In matrix form, the above reflection equation may be represented as x nu y nu equal to 1 0 0 minus 1, that is the reflection matrix which is multiplying with the x volt and the y volt values of the x y coordinate. After that x axis reflection, we are going to calculate the reflection on the y axis. Similarly, same as the x axis, we are implementing only the reflection on the x axis in this reflection. So x nu equal to minus y x volt and the y nu equal to y volt. So this is the, in this reflection only the changes in the x axis. So the matrix representation for the reflection on y axis is the reflection matrix minus 1 0 0 minus 1 into x volt values and the y volt values of the x y coordinate. So we are going to discuss some problem for solving the reflection transformation. So the problem statement is: given a triangle with coordinate points A, B, C, apply the reflection on the x axis and obtain the new coordinate of the object. So in this problem statement, we are applying the reflection only on the x axis. So basically, in the first step, we have to initialize the old coordinate, that is the A, B, C are the old coordinate of the triangle, or we can call it as a object. After reflection has to be taken only on the x axis. First of all, we have to reflection on the A coordinate only. So the A coordinate is the 3 4, so we are calculating the x nu and the y nu for values for the A vertex. So the x nu equal to x volt, so the value cannot be changed, it's same as it is. Only the values of y nu value will be changed, it is the converted into the minus 4, so we get the new value as a 3 minus 4. Similarly, we are calculating for the B vertex, so we get for the B vertex 6 and the minus 4 are the new coordinates for the B vertex. And for the C vertex, we are calculating x nu and the y nu, that is the x nu equal to 5 and the y nu equal to the minus 6. Now the new coordinates for the triangle after the reflection is A 3 minus 4, B 6 minus 4 and the 6 5 minus 6. So this is the diagram. See, this is the original object A, B, C. This is the triangle, or we can call it as a original object with the three vertices. After the reflection calculation, reflection transformation applying on the original object, we get the three vertices as the A, B, C. This is the mirror image of the original object. So, we are called as a reflection object of the original object. So, we get as a vertex as a 3 minus 4, B as a 6 minus 4 and the C as a 5, 6. So, we are drawn here the reflection object of the original object. Okay. So, we get the reflection object from the original object. Thank you.